Welcome to tutorial on how to install TruGrid Windows Connector. TruGrid Windows Connector works on up-to-date Windows 10 and newer operating systems. You will also need your mobile phone if multi-factor authentication, also known as MFA, is enabled for you. To get started, please open your internet browser and connect to help.trugrid.com. Search for connectors and open the Where are TruGrid connectors page. Under the Windows section, click to download the Windows Connector software and follow the steps as shown on the screen to install the TruGrid Windows Connector. Installation takes a few seconds. The TruGrid Windows Connector will open after installation. If it does not, please look for the TruGrid Windows Connector icon on your desktop and open it to continue. Enter your login and click Continue. Then enter your password and click Login. If this is your first time signing in, you will be required to set up your multi-factor authentication, unless your admin has disabled this important security feature. Please read the instructions on the screen before continuing. Then click Next. At this point, take out your mobile phone and install the TruGrid Authenticator app from your phone's App Store. As demonstrated in this tutorial, open the TruGrid Authenticator app on your phone. Click the plus sign on the TruGrid Authenticator app on your phone and use it to scan the QR code on your computer screen. Click the Accept prompt on your phone. If you do not receive the Accept prompt on your phone, please enter the 6-digit code from your phone into your computer and click Next. Next, proceed to verify your mobile phone number on your computer screen in order to complete your sign-in. Verifying your mobile phone number allows you to reset your MFA in the future or recover your MFA when you acquire a new mobile phone. You are now ready to connect to your remote computer and applications. But first, let me show you a few important tips. Follow this tutorial to access the Windows Connector settings and make desired changes. Please note that the Windows Connector has been preset for best experience and security. However, this is where you can make changes to suit your preferences. Please note that some settings may have been disabled by your administrator for security reasons. Remember to click Save if you make changes. Just two more tips before you connect. Let me show you how to change your password and save time during future logins. Close the TruGrid Windows Connector and reopen it. Go ahead and enter your login. The Forgot Password feature is available only if your administrator has enabled it. For security reasons, the Remember Me feature is only available to those who have enabled MFA. Once you enable Remember Me, if the feature is available to you, your future logins will only require you to provide your MFA. After you are logged into TruGrid Windows Connector, you can switch from the computer to the application view by clicking My Apps button. Click the Back button to switch back to the computer view. Finally, to connect to a remote computer or app, hover your mouse over it and then click Connect.